And we begin right now with breaking news in San Pedro, where two people have been injured in a boat fire. The fire reported around 1:45 at Berth 42 in the Port of Los Angeles. When fire crews arrived, the 40-foot boat was fully engulfed in flames and wound up sinking after the fire was extinguished. Fire officials say the patient's injuries, they were minor. They refused medical attention.